after the princess without a nose, which is also the title of my session, there's a story here about Surpanakha. We know her as an evil Rakshasi, a demon. You know, she insulted Ram and Lakshman and they cut off her nose because she deserved it. That's the story we've all learned. That's the narrative. Now suppose, has anybody ever imagined what Surpanakha had gone through or who she was? So I just imagine a story told by her. It's the story of the loser, the person who lost, the princess who lost her kingdom and she got her nose cut off. And she asked a lot of questions which are relevant today. Like war, we have enmity. How does war happen? Surpanakha asked that because after the end of the war, everybody is dead. And she wonders, my brothers went to protect my honor because it was one of the triggers of the war. Because Ram and Lakshman cut off Surpanakha's nose. You know, they went to take revenge. And that is one of the reasons why Ravan kidnapped Sita and the war started. It's not a simple thing. So she says, my brothers loved me, they wouldn't have seen a single tear in my eyes. But what did they do, my poor brothers? So many people dead. Our country in ruins. Lanka is in ruins. Nobody is alive. Why? And finally, you know, after everything is ended, and I have also imagined that it's a nuclear winter because in the story, in the epic, they've used all kinds of weapons which are imaginary, or you can even say they were nuclear bombs. If you take all those chakras and, you know, all those things that they used. So I imagine them as nuclear weapons of the olden days.